Hey everybody, CPO from Maybe I'm Amazed, back with my friend Corey Clark, who's also from Maybe I'm Amazed.
I'm Amazed.
Lead guitar player. Today we're going through another track from the Paul McCartney and Wings album, London Town. And today's track is Deliver Your Children. Let's check it out, Corey.
Ooh, the second one with a child in the title.
Deliver Your Children. Yeah, we had Children, now Deliver Your Children. All right. Children.
Deliver Your Children. Is that a parenting song? I mean, it sounded like it was about, you know, maybe him and his wife or a couple or something, and yeah. maybe she wasn't the greatest mom in the beginning, and then it,
yeah.
and then you kind of get into Love Your Child. Like, I think the lyric at the end of the chorus is, "If everything goes wrong, you gotta make it. You better make it right."
Yeah.
Huh. Yeah. Interesting. Like maybe. Well, apparently Linda got pregnant during this record, right?
I think so.
And then had like stop in the middle. Yeah. Again, I don't know this record, but I read a little Wikipedia.
Yeah.
So now I'm an expert. But yeah, I think in the middle of the recording, she got pregnant and they had to like stop the thing. So I don't know, maybe that's part of the whole, you know.
She's got children on the brain.
Yeah.
Yeah, possibly.
It's a nice message though, like, yeah. get your shit together. That's kind of what I got out of it, you know.
Say that.
Oh, get your
it's kids
bloop together. Get it together, kids.
It's all right, I'll cut it out. It's fine.
Cool. Can you make it go beep when I say that? Like
maybe,
like
yeah.
back in the 90s?
Sure,
the
80s? Sure. Yeah. Okay. I'll cut all this out too.
Dang it!
Talking about it. Yeah, you know, one thing that I wanted to say was with the, like, I love the way that the acoustic guitar sound.
Yeah.
This is, and it's a very specific kind of, I mean, it's like the 70s kind of guitar sound. And a lot of it has to do with 12 string.
Yeah.
You know.
Real jangly.
Yeah. But it's, I've never been able to understand, like, get that sound. Because it's a specific sound. You know, it's like anytime I've done recording and stuff, I'm like, how did they do that? How did they make it sound like that?
Mm.
And maybe you don't know what I'm talking about, but it's very specific.
Do you mean like the way that it's kind of like kind of distant almost? Like there's like a 12
even,
string. It's
I
like
don't
it's
even
so
know
much,
how to,
there's so much harmonics
it's,
coming
it's
out
tonally,
of it.
It's tonally. It's like, tonally. Yeah. Like it has like that 70s kind of
yeah.
tonality to it, you know? The lead stuff that he's doing, that sounds very like close mic'd.
The nylon string thing.
Yeah,
that little line was amazing. Yeah. That was a really cool guitar line.
Yeah, for sure.
But yeah, again, another track on this record where the acoustic guitars are doing a lot of the work.
Yeah,
you know, they're all the like the drums are there, but like the acoustic guitars are kind of the main rhythm, and
it's
they're
probably
kind of driving.
Paul playing drums again.
Could be. Yeah.
Yeah, I would think so. Yeah, this doesn't sound like. It doesn't sound like it's the whole band. It just sounds like it's
yeah, that's
it's
a good
couple
point.
Of them.
Yeah.
So, or maybe it is. Is it? I mean, let us know, guys. So, what else? What else about this? You know, this album, ironically, is called London Town, but I'm getting more of a Dublin Town feel from this whole
right,
thing.
Right, another Irishy jig
yeah.
kind of a
yeah.
kind of a feel.
Yeah, which and Denny's singing this one, right? It didn't sound like Paul singing this.
Oh,
one.
I thought it was Paul the whole time.
I don't think it was. I mean, Paul's voice definitely is prominent during the choruses, but like during the verses, I'm like, that's, I think that's Denny.
I didn't
but
even
But it's so,
that.
Like the way that he's singing, it's so, it's hard to distinguish the mm-hmm. difference between the two of them.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, anytime, you know, if Paul starts shredding, then you're like, okay, that's Paul.
Yeah.
It's definitely Paul. But on stuff like this, I'm like, wait, who's singing? I can't tell.
Hmm.
So let us know. Let us know who's singing this one. I'm pretty sure it's Denny.
It's Paul.
Okay, so we got Team Paul, Team Denny.
Paul over here.
So tell your friends to go.
Nothing
away.
Happened. Nothing. You didn't hear anything.
Cutting that out too. To me, so many edits in this video.
Edit.
Yeah. Tomorrow we are going to be checking out a track called "Name and Address." Name and Address is tomorrow.
Never heard
so
it.
Come back for that. Make sure you. Tell us what this song's about. Give us the story, the backstory. Who's singing this song? All of those things, put it down in the comments, all right? Make sure you like this video, subscribe to the channel, and turn on the notification bell so you'll know when we're coming out with the next video. And just like always, everybody, peace and love.